Good day. Today, my beautiful señorita is going to be making chicken salad sandwich. So the ingredients for chicken salad sandwich is obviously chicken, boiled eggs, diced nut onion, shredded carrots, sweetened condensed milk, mayonnaise, relish, table salt, and black pepper. And Harina's tasty bread. Without further ado, Maria, take the table.
We'll have the chicken breast. So, ang gagawin po natin dito is we need to shred it. Ayan. Binoy po natin itong chicken breast. Nilagyan ko po siya ng salt para magkalasa po siya. Already shredded po. I'm going to combine all the ingredients. We need this big bowl. And ita transfer po natin dito. Ilagay po natin itong carrots. Onion. We're going to put this relish here. Itong mayonnaise. Lagay natin. Optional lang po kung gusto nyo maglagay. You can put one tablespoon or two tablespoons. And maglalagay po din ito, salt. Lagay po natin na pepper. And egg. Gaganyan po. Ipapress po natin yung egg. Ito na po ang egg po. So, iko-combine natin dito. Yan. Then, may mix po natin. Thank you. po natin yung bread natin. So, kuha po kayo ng bread. Yan. And then you're going to put it in the middle. Spread it. So, ganyan po siya. Ayan. So, yummy. And then, here, you're gonna put it over here, on top. Here, our sandwich. Ayan po, yan. Ayan po yung aming, yan siya. Ayan po yung na-mix ko na chicken salad na. Chicken salad.